It's very concerning. You know, we keep getting inflation readings, new data that comes in and as recently as this past week, and we keep getting surprised. It's higher than we expect, and it's not just a few categories. It's spreading out more broadly across the economy, and that's why the Federal Reserve is acting with such urgency to get it under control and bring it back down.